Now, the Raiders went 16-4 in the regular season, earning the number one seed in the bracket. Frontenac up against CNC rival Riverton in the regional quarterfinals. Pick it up second inning, Caitlin Hayslip lifts it deep to left center, up and out for the solo homer. Raiders go up 2-0 after two. Now in the second inning, Mia Brown with a runner on. Brown gets a hold of one, dead center for the two-run shot. Raiders score the first five runs of the day. In the sixth, though, Riverton not going away. Olivia Parker up the middle. That'll bring home Morgan Compton. The eighth-seeded Rams make Frontenac work for it, but the Raiders hold on to move on 5-3.
Yeah, you know, it's survive in advance, and I think that's just what we did today. You know, early in the game, we were all confident out on defense. I thought we were confident in the box, and as the game moved on, I thought we started getting a little tight offensively, you know, in the circle and in the box, and you know, and they were loose. They didn't have anything to lose, and they came out here and played a great game against us, and you know, we're moving on, and that's what's important.